So he lost the belt, is what you're telling me. Draven was actually cheated out of the belt. And Draven's opponent this evening, the cheater.
Oh, that's beautiful.
scared out there. Draven enjoying himself in Purgatory and his back is a part of the mat. Come on, Draven! Come on, folks, Draven can hear your cheers! Let's hear it for Draven, folks! You know, this kid's pretty tough when it comes to an announcer. I like seeing him in the ring with Draven. Oh, wait, they were on their backs when Draven was in there.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, it's like, where are your fans? Louie, were you laying down in the ring when Draven was in there? Yeah, look at Purgatory. Purgatory's gone on all these guys.
Oh, come on now, the monster on Draven! Come on! You got Purgatory over here taking the wrath out of all side, Rogenstein keeping Draven down.
As you do. It was a different story a little while ago. Do you remember the first of the show? You know, I'm totally freaked out by these teeth.
Oh, come on, man. You're part of the man. a real champion wouldn't be doing this kind of stuff. A real champion would come to the ring by himself. He didn't have a bunch of his way down, whatever you want to call it. Purgatory with the scales of judgment.
Thank you.